Hi everyone, this time it's ADATA SD700 External SSD Drive. Before we start, hit the subscribe button, thanks in advance. On the box is written that SSD is shockproof, waterproof and dustproof. Except this as marketing. The corpus is made out of plastic with rubber bumper on sides. Sure, it's more shockproof as ordinary HDD. But that's how it is with all SSDs. They are all more shockproof than ordinary HDDs. As for waterproof, I truly don't recommend taking a shower with this SSD. In the box you will find manual, data transfer cable and SSD disk. This is USB 3.0 connection. After second rebranding, they call it 3.1 Gen 1. The front side of the bumper is holding on double side duct tape. It's a bit strange solution, especially if they're positioning disk as durable. And that's how it looks compared to other external drives. ADATA 64 shows this SSD as SU800. It means that it has SU800 internals with some SATA to USB controller. In Device Manager you can find real name of the disk. Let's test how fast it can load game and compare to internal WD Blue 1TB SSD. And this is the whole disk write and read test and synthetic benchmarks. Let's transfer game folder. You can launch game directly from external SSD. This is not a bad solution if you have a couple of PCs in different locations and you hate to download games twice or more. this is how fast you can copy a bunch of video files. In general, it's a pretty fast external drive. Write speeds are a bit on low side, but read speeds are okay. And now let's see pros and cons of this drive. As for cons, it's not USB Type-C connection. The front side of the bumper holds on dual dock tag. As for pros, first of all, it's the price, not bad speeds, and disk physical size. For those who watch it till the end, here's how the game plays straight out of the disk. I didn't notice any difference compared to internal SSD. Thanks for watching, and till next time, just